Hey, this is Drifty Wave with another MM Drawings. Here's the symbol I came up with about a week ago that we're putting up for the new series. So, yes, deal with it. Deal with it, people. Deal with it. Now, I did that symbol. It's been done on the computer. Jesus. Okay. First doodle probably ever made was for the Halo 3 Master Chief armor. Kind of sucked. Then I tried to go with the Halo 1 armor. It's Master Chief and Cortana. Never really finished that, which I probably should try. Then after that, I tried doing another Halo 3 again, and that kind of failed. So after that, I went back to Halo 2, and I got some reference drawings, and I came out with that one. And up here it just says John117mm. Now let's look at some shit inside here. And yes, this is actually a giant folder. The basic drawing for that. It's a drawing I'm doing in the future. Master Chief Guilty Spark. The Elite that I've been drawing. Tried to mix it with a Halo 2, Halo 3, came out pretty good. It's probably could have done it in pen, but just marker. We came out with that, was with the drawing basis, but then we switched over to that, which my friend Brian came up with, which we will be using for the next season of MM News. So yes. And MM is reaching its third anniversary. Yes, it's third anniversary, people. Now, we are going to be ending up with the last pick of the day, so. This has been Drifty Wave with MM News. So, I'll see you guys later.